Hello everyone, this is Heorot. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest Builders 2. Previously, Heorot expanded the mine to the copper dig site and did some more work on the copper bar. Den now wants him to level up the base to level 2. Back in Khrumbul-Dun, where some new objectives are available. Let's do yours first, Babs. Yes. Okay. Sure thing, Babs. Oh, all right. A kitchen. A marshroom, a chest, and two bonfires. To make a mushroom cookroom. Will do, Babs. We'll have to pick up the fungus with our gloves. Okay, Babs. Will do. Okay, Malroth. Time to go down into the mine. To pick a mushroom. Well, there's a mushroom. Might as well grab a bonfire also. And this stuff can go here, in this space. We also need a chest. Might as well make Adobe walls. Adobe time. Another saloon door. And of course a chest. With all that lovely infinite wood. Now let's just wall this in. A small mushroom cookroom. Alrighty. How do you like this, everyone? You like it, Babs? Okay, Babs. Yes, you are. Sure thing, Babs. Errand complete. I'll do my best. Ah, time for the next declaration of accumulation. Some more coal and copper for me. More copper for Goldie Rocks. There you go, Goldie. Almost a fourth of the way there. Okay. Let's see now. Our next errand is from Digby. Puny, huh? Well, thank you. Ah, yes, a dormitory. 8 beds, 3 pots, and an inn sign. If you say so. Heorot learns a new recipe. An ensign. Very well. Gotta be a small room. Okay, mate. Might as well expand this room a little bit. And we'll replace the earth walls with adobe. Now that we know how to make it. Okay. Adobe window. There's a door in here. A small basic bedroom. Add some more beds. And then we'll need a couple more pots. Two stone pots. Also an ensign. One ensign. Make those uniform. A small dormitory. Alrighty. Cracking. There you go, Digby. Sounds good. Pretty. Moi. Oh. If you say so. What's wrong, Goldie Rocks? If you say so, buddy. Right. And it's full up already. Oops, a ghost. Blinded by the light, huh? Another one. What's with all you ghosts? Mm-hmm. Darn persistent ghosts. Let's see some more beds. Maybe some stairs. There we go. Some more stone if we can find it. Then a few more pots. And another inn sign. And another small dormitory. Let's see now. Another quest is around here. From Magrog. What's up, Magrog? Oh, I hope so. Indeed. Street lights, huh? Okay. Ah, 10 sconces. Very well, Magrog. 10 sconces. Okay. Start some more copper cooking. Then, let us set up the sconces. There we go. 10 sconces set up. There you go, Magrog. Oh, indeed. I'm beginning to see. Okay, Magrog. Errand complete. Okay, mate. Now then, time to level up the town. Gather together, everyone. And the base reaches level 2. Alrighty. Several more miners, and looks like a non-miner. And Heorot works out some more recipes. Iron block, silver brick, wooden door, connecting window, simple bed, connecting counter, bar counter, folding screen, water jug, playing cards, dumbbells, plant pot, mining tools, pub sign, dartboard. Alrighty. Sounds good, Den. Oh, definitely. Indeed. Maybe soon. Oh, definitely. Certainly, Babs. Hello, newcomers. Oh, we are. No, the boss will be for it. Okay. Welcome, guys. Oh, hello, Serge. Huh. Good luck with that. We'll see about that, Serge. We now have Serge and a six-pack of strapping pitmen. Welcome, fellows. Hello, Serge. Okay. Hey there, Den. Yes. Salad munching sideshow, huh? Okay. Errand complete. Looks like Babs has the next quest for us. No, not Babs. McGrog. More wonderful ingots. Okay. Oh, hey, Malroth. Oh, do you? Okay, then. Give it a shot. Sorry, Malroth. Poor fella. Okay, Mal. Okay. We can now make iron blocks, but we can't make iron ingots yet. Wooden doors. Let's see, pub sign. Dartboard. We'll need iron ingots for those as well. So next time, we'll take care of a quest for McGrog. This is Heorot. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.